The AirTalk starter is the device which aims air vortex rings at someone's head to get their attention and signal the beginning of conversation. Hearing impairments are not immediately visible or discernible through behavior. Team member Shitara explained that it is difficult for the deaf or hard of hearing to create conversational openings. Similarly, it can be a confusing situation when those without hearing loss try to use their voice to start a conversation. The AirTalk starter project began when we realized that the air cannon enables haptic sensations to be presented to a person at a distance. The system we have developed is simple and is actuated by 5 loudspeakers attached to the air cannon housing, which forces the air inside of it outwards to generate air vortex rings. The air cannon we had developed up to that point had low power, low range, and low directional stability, making it unsuitable for installation. Therefore, we improved the force and travel distance based on the theory of air vortex rings and fluid engineering. Through repeated experiments with deaf and hard of hearing people, we will obtain their feedback and continue to improve the system. Aiming for adoption by 2030, we will conduct experiments to introduce the system into schools for the deaf and other deaf spaces. Additionally, we are striving to reduce extraneous air cannon noise for a less invasive design.